this lab is another kind of conservation of momentum lab, and we are going to focus on how the mass of different objects. We have a small marble, a large marble, and a golf ball. And even though the golf ball is the biggest, the large marble has by far the greatest mass, as you can see by the pictures in the slides. So we're going to roll these different objects down the ramp, and we're going to start them at 25 centimeters, so they're going to travel a distance of 0.25 meters, and they're going to collide into that wooden block. And the wooden block is very light. We do not need to know the mass of that wooden block because we are going to measure how far it's displaced to determine how much momentum was transferred into that block during the collision. So we would expect the more massive object to displace the block a greater distance. Okay, and for each trial, we are going to roll it down and it's going to collide. So each trial is going to look like this. Okay, and we can see if we start the wooden block at 7 centimeters, well, you're going to have to estimate. So everyone's going to have different numbers. Well, maybe I want to say the middle of this block is at 14 centimeters. So the displacement would be 7 centimeters. And that's what I'm going to record.